Hey there, folks. Here's what I need you to do before you do the lab, okay? Don't be like skipping ahead. You need to read the procedure. The whole purpose is to understand what it is that you're going to be doing. So in case you don't know what you're doing, read the procedure first. That's why it's the first link on this document. So do it.